beehive beetle. I am a first time beekeeper. This is my third attempt at beekeeping, and it seems to be going fine so far. Bees came with beehive beetles. I look on the internet, there is a consensus that folic acid is what needs to be used folic acid mixed with vegetable oil. Mixed with vegetable oil as a way to control beehive beetles. Instead, since it is my first time beekeeping and I'm in the experimentation phase, since instead of using vegetable oil, I'm gonna use neem oil, since it is toxic to just about most bugs out there. I mix some in a pasta jar, and I did it by eye. Basically, I just kept mixing it until I reached the consistency that I thought will do the job. By the way, neem oil is an excellent solution for cockroaches. I'm gonna make this a little thicker and spread it around the house inside the garage as a solution for, as a natural way of controlling cockroaches. I got some of these traps off Amazon. Lately Amazon been having some good prices, cheaper than eBay, with that free Prime delivery introduction. Turned out to be a good deal. This is what I did with it. I'm gonna experiment, see what happened. Let's just hope I'm not gonna kill the whole beehive. Let's suit up and get it over. Timothy grass, alfalfa, is a good source of smoke. Whenever I get my hands on something, I always ask myself, how do I improve it? How to make it better? And Timothy grass, acid. Boric acid and Timothy and Neem oil is my idea how to improve this process. Since this is a human issue worldwide, feel free to use my material. Grass a little wet, too early in the morning. This is another attempt on controlling hive beetles. Sticky paper. I placed a 3 millimeter mesh on top of the upper cover, and as you see, use whatever is available to make sure the bees don't go all the way out, up, and place this spider sticky paper, hoping it will catch something. So far, it caught nothing. It's been there for about a week. Damn, this thing does not want to stay on no matter what I do. Must have been too wet. I also used these oil traps. Aha! Yeah, they're present. Looks like these old traps are doing a good job. Here's two of them in about a week. Here's one more. Come on, honey, move. Now, I don't want to disturb them more than I should. Jesus, holy Christ, what a mistake. Looks like I'm gonna kill more bees than I thought. I got too much oil in the trap. I hope it doesn't do too much harm to the bees. As you see, just a insect glue traps. There is little bugs on them. I'm not sure what are they. Have a good day, honey. It's a good hive in a good location. I counted about 20 to 25 pollen carrying bees a minute. I think they look for 15 to 20. So I'm doing a little better above average. I'm down here in Port Charlotte, Florida, Southwest Florida. Thank you for watching my stuff, my tape. Have a good day.